As a registered nurse, I provide care and comfort for my patients. And on November 4th, I want to see a healthy future for Michigan. We can't take another 4 years of Governor Rick Snyder. While president of Gateway, he denied equal paying jobs to women. As governor, he raised taxes on working parents, cut billions from schools, and gave huge tax giveaways to wealthy corporations. On Tuesday, November 4th, join me, make a plan, and vote. It's too important not to.